Screenrant have this article, I didn't read it, that says FF7 Remake must give Zack Fair a bigger and better role. They already did it in Crisis Core, and they already expanded on the original game. What took 7 minutes for the original reactor in the original game now takes like an hour with no leveling up at all. What are your thoughts? Like, subscribe.